Welcome back to TV5 News at 9. It's time now for Health Yes with Genesee Health Plan. Joining me now is GHP Director of Outreach, Yvonne Lewis, and Sovita Credit Union Director of Marketing, Jennifer Hsu. Thank you so much for being here with us.
Good morning. Thanks
for having us. Thank you.
So first, let's just get right into it. What are the opportunities for students this year?
Well, our fifth year of the essay contest is encouraging students, fifth, sixth grade, middle school, and high schoolers to write about their health heritage. We want them to talk to their families about it. But the seniors have an opportunity to write an essay talking about their experience in with their family's health, but also why they're interested in a career in health to receive a scholarship.
Oh, wow. That seems pretty easy. Not too hard for the students to do at all.
Not difficult at all.
So why did Sovita Credit Union want to get involved in something like this?
You know, at Sovita Credit Union, we exclusively serve those who are employed in education and healthcare, their families, and their communities. And so as part of our commitment to give back to our members who bring life to the community, this program really speaks to what we believe in. And we're so excited to support a program that has students researching their health history so that it can make them think about their futures and have them be prepared for their futures.
Yeah, and probably, especially for students who are interested in going into the health field as they get older as well.
Oh, absolutely, and it's, you know, it's kind of like that pipeline. If they start talking about it in their elementary years, and then they can think about where they really might want to end up as a career, full career. So we're encouraging them to talk to their families, understand what their health history is so that they can improve their own health right now, but also think about how it can improve their health in the future.
Yeah, and teachers can also get involved in this as well, right?
Yes, the exciting thing is that teachers also will benefit. The students will benefit because they'll receive an award for being a part of it. But each of the teachers that have the students with the most essays will also receive a gift.
Wow. Oh, well, that's a great incentive for teachers. I know I would want to get my students
right.
involved. So how important is it that, I guess, students take part in something like this? I think people don't really realize at home.
Well, we spend so much time on watching television and on our computers that we don't spend a lot of time talking to each other. Mm-hmm. And so we don't often know what's really going on in our families. And spending that few minutes helps us to be more sensitive, greater understanding about what's going on with our health overall, because, of course, we're interested in health. But then overall health and well-being is improved when we actually are in communication with one another.
Yeah. How can people find out more information?
Well, they can actually call the Genesee Health Plan. They can go online. We're getting information out to all the schools, but they can go online to the Genesee Health Plan website, but they can also call the health plan at 232-7740, and they can ask for the wonderful community health worker coordinator, Sharika, and she'll make sure that they get all the information that they need.
Perfect. That sounds great. Thank you so much for being here with us today. And we're actually going to list off some more information after the show during a Facebook Live. So stick around. We'll have that after the show. We'll be right back.